a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for ART today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
An amazing race today and a very well-deserved one too. The team worked very hard to get exactly the right setup out of the F2 car. It works for them and the results speak for themselves. ARTGP winners today. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Let's give it to Marcus Armstrong. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.